My name is Abe Blomqvist. I'm a Finnish composer and pianist. We're at now in Lapland, in Finland, and this is our roots, this is our nature that we like to live in and enjoy the environment and respect the nature around us. The initial idea of this album is to collect and combine my works through the years and just to combine it and tie it up as a story that I can proudly represent as me, as a Blomqvist. Title Pohjola is basically translated into northern countries. I think here in Finland, Pohjola has a deeper meaning for us. It kind of describes our relationship to the nature. It's a more profound way to describe our roots as a Finnish people. I think the first time it was used, it was in a Finnish mythology called Kalevala. So it's also a great respect to our history. I think it's really exciting that these melodies and the tracks from the album isn't just 6 month session from some composing period. It's more like it's combined works through the years. I tend to believe that my past in the military and in the peacekeeping operations has sparked the eager to tell the stories as raw and be as authentic as possible. The sound of Pohjola is inspired by the beautiful nature that we live in, how it describes our Finnish roots. And of course from Finnish classical music too, mainly from Jean Sibelius and his global, worldwide masterpieces. He had a unique ability to back the Finnishness, the struggle, and combine it into a melody. He was the voice of this whole nation, and of course I strive the same. Being a father and a husband is, of course, it has played a crucial role in my artistic career, but it's also a fact that without my daughters, I wouldn't start to compose in the first place. The piano has been my companion, my inner voice. But like in every note, there is a piece of my journey, a reflection of my path that I have walked just to get here.